Good evening and welcome to our annual spring concert. I'm Dave Schroeder, I'm the director of music for Barnesville High School, and it's my pleasure to welcome you here tonight. You will hear from our string program, our choral program, our band program, and our jazz program this evening. Lots of hard work, lots of practice went into preparing this concert, so thank you so much for being here and for supporting our students all year. We will be taking a moment tonight to honor our seniors. We've started the tradition of having them all come up to the stage and we sing an Irish blessing as we wish them well in their journey after Barnesville High School. So we're going to start things off tonight with Mr. McGuire and the string orchestra. We do ask that you silence your cell phones if you do need to make a phone call to exit the auditorium before doing so. Most importantly, we ask that you stay for the whole concert. Every student, every staff member, every song up here was a lot of work and a lot of effort, and they all deserve an audience. So thank you so much. Enjoy the show.
Hello.
Oh, it's good.
How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the spring concert, like Mr. said. I am Mr. McGuire. This is my first year here at Barnesville High School. I've had a wonderful year working here with the orchestra and the symphonic band, who you see later on. But just to give you a brief overview of what you're going to hear next, we are opening the night with the entrance to the Queen of Sheba by Handel, a classic Baroque epic piece. Then we're going to follow that with Kalimba, which is a piece written to simulate the sound of a small African thumb piano. If you've ever seen that before, they're about this big. It's a beautiful piece written, not bowed, but all plucked. So hope you enjoy that. Then we'll finish off our set with a 2005 arrangement from the movie Munich by John Williams, the Star Wars guy, called Haktava. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
And we're not done yet. Next, we'd like to invite the Wind Ensemble to join us on stage for a full orchestra piece that we have combined the two ensembles to bring you, the Overture to Rienzi by Wagner, which I hope you enjoy. Just give us a minute here while we get set up.
Thank you.
check. Hey, I'm hoping you're not sick of me yet, because I'm still here, still conducting. But I promise this is my last ensemble. This is the BHS Symphonic Band, who I've been working with all year. They've been absolutely lovely. We've been doing a great job. Also, before we get going, I just want to give a quick shout-out before I name the pieces, because I'm afraid I'll forget. If you'll turn your attention to the front of the stage, which you should be looking at anyway, there is one person in this group who is not a high school student, if you haven't noticed. She plays the oboe right in the front. That is Miss Gray. I'm not going to embarrass her too much, but Miss Gray teaches Latin here. And at the beginning of the year, we met, became friends. We talked about music, because I was like, oh, I teach music. And she's like, oh, I play the oboe. And I was like, you should play in my band, which I kind of just, you know, said, thinking like, oh, nothing will come of it. She'll just be like, oh, that's cool, whatever. But then she emailed me like 2 weeks into the school year. I was like, so when do I come down to play with you? She's been coming all year, working with us during her prep periods on Mondays. So taking time of her day, which she can use to do whatever she wants to. She's come down to play with us, and she's made a huge difference, a huge impact on everybody, and really driving home one thing that I hope everybody takes away, especially my seniors graduating this year and so on, is that you don't need to major in music, you don't need to study music after high school to keep it in your life. She teaches Latin, but she still plays in community bands and plays with the kids here, so I hope you take that away from here. So thank you, Miss Gray, for everything you've done this year. And on to us playing music, we're going to open the night with Adrenaline Engines with a fun little fast piece we've been working on. Follow that up with a slower piece by Mozart, Ave Verum Corpus, an arrangement that's originally a choral piece. Then we're going to end our little segment with The Lost Lady Found, a nice dance song by the always wonderful Percy Grainger. And then we're going to do a little more moving, and we're going to do a combined band piece, but you'll see more about that later. Enjoy!
We'll be right back.
Okay, I'm going to take a break, and we're going to take out the wind ensemble is going to join us for a combined piece that I hope you enjoy a lot, conducted by Mr. Schroeder, who will hop out in a minute, so please just give us a couple seconds to set up.
All right, thank you for your patience. That's a lot of kids to get onto one stage and a lot of moving parts here. So this is Encanto by Robert W. Smith. Thank you. All right, thank you. Next up, we have our wind ensemble, and our first selection is Fortress by Frank DeKelly.
Thank you.
our final selection for wind ensemble is Arabian Dances by Brian Balmages, and it features our percussion section. Thank you.
Well, good evening. And thank you for coming out tonight for our spring concert. I'd like to happily introduce the Chamber Choir of Barnstable High School. It's an auditioned group. They've worked extremely hard for these pieces. They're singing in a couple of different languages. You're going to hear Latin. You're going to hear Russian. You're going to hear Italian and English. So hopefully you'll understand the English at that point. In the program, we have a little bit of a different order. The first song will be Sure on This Shining Night. The second song will be Laetatu Sum. And the third song is going to be the Russian song, Bogorodice Dievo. Nikita, did I get it? All right. There you go. All right. And just a couple of shout-outs, too. You're going to see Nikita come out and conduct Bogorodice. And before I forget, because we are so lucky to have Misao as our accompanist, so our accompanist for this evening is Misao Kuyoma Hoagland, and I'd just like to acknowledge her right now.
Thank you.
a beautiful piece. And we have a nice contrast. Now it's a Haydn piece in the classic sense, in the style of Mozart, Haydn, all those guys from back then. Very different approach than the first piece that you heard. So this is Laetatus Sum. At this point, I'd like to introduce our conductor for Bogorodice Dievo. Totally helped us with all of this Russian language, Nikita Schley, and he's our concert chorale, and here, going on to be, I'll just shut up, here we go. fun concert, huh? All right. We have the Concert Chorale up. This is our final big choral group. And they'll be starting off with a song in Spanish. So we have some helpers back here helping me. Cielito lindo. Isle of Hope, Isle of Tears. It's a little bit of a Celtic feel to it. And we have many little groups of solos and duets there. So keep your eyes out for that. Then we're going to just have a little party at the end with Under the Boardwalk and a little Stevie Wonder, signed, sealed, delivered.
On the first day of January 1892, they opened Ellis Island and they let the people through.
And the first to cross the threshold of the Isle of Hope and Tears was Annie Moore of Ireland, who was all of 15 years.
Oh,
closed down Ellis Island in 1943. 17 million people lived there for sanctuaries.
And it's springtime when I came here and I stepped onto its piers. I thought of how it must have been when you're only 15 years. I love hope, I love tears, I love freedom, I love fears. But it's not the island we have. That I love hunger, I love pain, I you'll never see again. But the Isle of Hope is always on your mind. Thank you.
At this point, we're going to bring on the senior. Ooh. Oh, perfume. Yeah. Is that a hint? Thank you. Oh, shuckins. Right. Seniors, yeah. Oh, it's from all of them. I love this. I don't know where my seniors are at, but chamber choir, come on up. And I think we've got Mr. Schroeder saying a few words.
Yeah, I think we're just going to invite our seniors up to the stage and any alumni for the singing of an Irish blessing. I think this is the third year that we've done this. It's just a way for us to musically send off our seniors as they begin the next phase of their life, going into work, going into college, whatever they're choosing to do after Barnesville High School. So this is an Irish blessing sung to our seniors.
So great to see some of the alumni here. We got Alexa and Julie, Amber, and oh my God. Oh, Brianna, oh my gosh. It's been a long time, like a year. So thank you so much, seniors. We made it without bawling, which was great. Maybe not. We do have some partying left to do, and we're going to break down the stage for a little bit and bring on the jazz band and the vocal jazz ensemble. So sit tight. It'll be a quick change, and you'll be glad you stayed.
Hello, everyone. Thanks for staying. This is the BHS Jazz Lab program. My name is Megan O'Connor-Vince. And I've had a blast with these guys this year. I'm really excited. We're going to do Stompin' at the Savoy, and then we're going to do a combined number with vocal jazz, and then vocal jazz is going to close out the show. Thank you. Thank you. As Vocal Jazz is coming out, that was Brian Samoas on guitar and Matt McCauley on trumpet.
We're back. Before we do this, I know that we recognize our seniors, but we didn't really call them out and say their names. So we singers, we're an emotional bunch. So I really want to acknowledge the seniors because we've got a whole bunch. And even if you're in concert chorale, just stand up where you're at sitting and we can acknowledge you. But these are the seniors. We've got 15 singers who are graduating. So it's intense. It's an intense year. So here we go. For these seniors from the Concert Chorale and Chamber Choir. So I'm going to go back here too. So Natasha Aiken, here we go. Iago D'Souza. Lexi Eldridge. Colleen Ellis. Rachel Garlick. Brianna Greenan. I didn't know where you were. Sierra Kilmartin, Lowell. Yeah. Kaylee Magnus. Charity Marino. Lindsay Mazarski. Yeah. Christine McCarthy. Quinn Mead. Diana Mitchell. Nikita Schley. And Julia Wiseman.
Pack up my suitcase, move on down the line. free. Oh, operator.
Operator.
Information.
Information.
Give me Jesus. To speak to a friend of mine. Oh, prayer is the number, faith is the exchange. Heaven's in the street, and Jesus was his name. Oh, operator, information, please give me Jesus on the line. Oh, operator, information, please tell me why. Don't try to tell me what number to call. Uh-oh, my mother used this number when I was very small. And every time she dialed it, we always got a call. Operator, information, please give me Jesus on the line.
Concluding our spring concert. Thank you so much for coming out. Have a great school year for the rest of the school year. And next week, BIS. Here we come. Thanks so much.